The Chicago Cubs lose their first game of a doubleheader today against the Milwaukee Brewers. Jake Arrieta will make his Chicago debut tonight after being picked up from Baltimore early in July. At Wrigley Field, I'm Vicki Cronin, CBS 2 News.